Absolute rarity. One doesn't often get these quartzes from Namibia, the rutilated quartzes. You'll see it's almost a very light, smoky quartz crystal with needles of rutile running right through it. Now, the exact provenance, I'll most likely have it in my description. I can't think of it offhand. Formation, tiny hematite blade sling over there. Bright, lustrous piece. Quality-wise, pretty good quality. I think terminations are all intact. Nice collectible specimen of the and of course bright and lustrous, like Swarovski, which is slightly smoky with the golden needles of hematite inside. Of course, Swarovski is man-made, so this is made by the masters of nature, from Mother Nature, her architects and her painters and her creators. Quite lovely. All the way from Namibia, absolute rarity from Namibia. I don't often see the rutilated quartz from there. From an old locality. I've heard of it before, I must just look it up. I can't think of the name now. The provenance of this guy. Look at that. And let me move my finger behind it. You can actually see my finger running through it. Quite lovely. Let's look inside and you see these little golden needles running right through. And of course that is a little bit overexposed. Exact exposure, let's see. That's a bit dark. Maybe if we move it there, that's a little bit, that's pretty accurate. Maybe a little bit lighter than this. Quite lovely. Rutilated quartz from Namibia.